This is me, Sujit Kumar. I am your maths faculty and I am going to continue my vector series. Okay, got a file with you. My name is Sujit Kumar. I have done BTech in electrical and I have 2 years of work experience in TCS. Okay. As the addition of the vectors was completed in the last series and we have also seen some questions and its solution. Now I am going to discuss about a multiplication of a vector by any number. Any number means any scalar number. Okay, so and what it affects it. Okay, basically if any number is going to multiply with a vector, it is going to enhance its magnitude. Okay, but if it is a positive, but if it is a negative number, okay, then it's going to change its direction also. Suppose if one is moving in the north and if we multiply with a minus 2, okay, then it will move towards the south. Okay, direction will be reversed by 180 degree. Okay, this thing you should keep in your brain, okay, mind, and there is nothing else. I hope you have understood. Okay, also if you want, you can read the that I have written. Suppose vector A is vector of magnitude A and K is a number. We define the vector V, which is K times vector A, is a vector of magnitude. Okay. It is quietly simplified. If you are unable to understand, then please you can comment. Okay, in my inbox. Okay. Now I am moving further. Now the third part is subtraction of vectors. Subtraction of vector is just the addition of vector. Just we need to keep the minus sign with this. Okay, as you know, 5 plus 4 is 9 in the scalar term. Okay, but 5 plus minus 4 is what? 1. Okay, 5 plus minus 4 is what? 1. Okay, so here the number become minus 4. Okay, here the number is natural, here the number is negative number. The same concept goes also with the vectors. Okay, okay, the very basic concept. So if we say we know the addition of vector, then we can also say that we know the subtraction of vector. Okay, I hope you know this. So as you can see, this is the vector A, this is the vector B. Addition of vector will be in this direction. Okay, you can see my pointer. Okay, my mouse, I am cursing out. But minus B is becoming what? It is going to be shifted by minus 180 degree, okay, in the counterclockwise direction. Now the net resultant will be in this direction, okay, vector A minus B, okay, in the downward, okay, C. So now the same formula as of the resultant of the addition goes also with subtraction. Okay, just replace the vector B with minus vector B. Now I would like to share one question with you. Okay, please try to solve this on your own self. I am describing it. If you are unable to see the picture or the video, two vectors of equal magnitude 5 unit have an angle 60 degree between them. Okay, then what do we need to find? The magnitude first, sum of the vector means the resultant of the summation, and the second, the difference of the vector. Okay, only we need to find the magnitude, but you can also find the angle also on your own self. Okay, if you will have any kind of problem, then in the next series I will give you the solution for this. So for now, thank you friends, thank you students, and if you have any kind of problem, you can ping me. Also, you can know further about me with my profile. This is my Facebook ID, this is my LinkedIn, this is my Twitter ID.